You have it on top dead center, number one. You can see this line right here lines up with this line, and there's one in the back as well down the crank. So what next I'm going to do, I'm going to mark this, just draw a line right here, draw it down here on the side. Okay, then I'll draw another one right here. I always like to do two for the added sense of security. And then once I get the belt off, I'll actually transfer the marks onto the new belt. Okay, do that one. There's the rear cam. You can see the mark right here. Let's go ahead and mark that. Bring that all the way across. Lines up. Then I'll pick another mark, like right here. Do it right there. And mark it on the belt as well. And then when I bring in the new belt, the marks I transfer on the new belt will line up with the marks on the cams. Okay, now I'll go to the bottom.